IU officials are trying something new for homecoming this year, replacing the traditional parade with other activities. Here's more. With no homecoming parade on Friday night, IU fans will have to wait and hear the Marching 100 on game day this year. IU administrators say they want to try something different in order to be more inclusive for a wider range of people in the community.
We have a lot going on in that evening between different school-based activities, and we wanted to create space to try something new that might be a little more family-friendly, might involve more organizations, and also give people an alternative.
There will be a pep rally and concert in Dunmeadow on Friday. Director of Athletic Bands Dave Woodley says the band is using the additional time to prepare for their performance on Saturday.
This year we're going to be able to have a full rehearsal on Friday. So as much as I hate to see the parade go, we are going to be gaining a rehearsal that we've never had before. So in some ways, we feel like we'll be even better prepared for the game just because we have a little bit of extra time.
Woodley says administrators will assess whether they will keep the same schedule for next year.